The Northern Region Police are looking for two prisoners who allegedly fled Darwin's prison at the weekend. Police claim that 20-year-old Jamie Lauder and 23-year-old Justin Roberts have escaped from the low-secure campus of Darwin Islah House in Holtze on Saturday night. Corrections, CCTV has escaped from campus after identifying the pair reportedly fled to police. They were wearing a yellow prison shirt and khaki shorts. Those who know where the couple are asked to apply to the police at 131 444.